But you believe these bots are terrible.
Stop.